Robots are cute and unique to do on your nails, so today I'll be showing you exactly how to do them. The supplies I use are as following. Ultra 3 Lily White, Ultra 3 Non-Chip, Sally Hansen Nail Art Pen in Black, BYS Baby Blue, BYS Fire Red, and Ultra 3 Watermelon. Begin with the base coat to protect your natural nails, then paint all of your nails a solid red color. Taking a dotting tool and a peach color, paint a small square below the cuticle. Who can make my life complete? Next, a triangle. And finally, small limbs. Taking a black strapper, outline these shapes. Body rock. Girl, I can feel your body rock. With a dotting tool and a white polish, paint small white spots which represent its eyeballs. With a slightly smaller dotting tool, draw pupils inside the white. As for the other nails, paint a heart rate design. As for the thumb, do the same cute design except mix up the colours a bit. I chose to do a blue design. Done.